क्लेविकल्स आर वेल डिवेलप्ड इन चिकन. अल्ना इज रिड्यूस्ड इन चिकन. इट इज नॉट श्योर बिकॉज अल्ना इज वेल डिवेलप्ड इन चिकन एंड मोर इन मैमल्स. द रेडियस इज मोर इन साइज देन द अल्ना बट रिवर्स इज द केस इन चिकन. चिकन हैज मोर डिवेलप्ड अल्ना than that of a radius. If there are two bones and anyone asks that they are the radius and ulna of chicken and which one is the ulna, then the bone that is larger, that is more wide or whose width and length is more, it will be the ulna of the chicken. And if they are mammals, humans or cattle, buffalo, then the bone that is smaller from the two bones, if they are radius and ulna, then the smaller bone will be the ulna, and in case of chicken, the larger bone will be the ulna and more width and more length. Chest tube is the tube that is inserted between the lungs and the skin, and its purpose is to remove the fluid that is secreted or the excreted or that is released from the lungs that may lead to the collapse of the lungs. So this fluid is drained out with the help of chest tube. So chest tube can be used in pneumothorax. Voice box in birds is syrinx. Syrinx is also present in humans, but it is not used for voice, and syrinx is used in voice purposes in birds. Dose rate of 75 kg body weight. While recommendation is 100 mg per ml, then the dose that will be given in ml will be 0.75 ml. It is a mathematical question. You may solve it by yourself. It is a simple question. Cotyledonary shape of corpus luteum is in sheep. Discoidal placenta is in cats and dogs. And ruminants, sheep, cattle, buffalo, they had the cotyledonary placenta. Jahangir tomb is located in Lahore. And shrimps belong to crustaceans. Immunoglobulin that can cross placenta is immunoglobulin G. Antibodies are produced by B cells, or humoral, that is responsible for humoral immunity. Humoral immunity is linked with antibodies that is produced by B cells, and it is the type of lymphocytes. Abundant antibodies are immunoglobulin M. Immunoglobulin M are the most abundant in human blood, in animal blood or serum. Pernicious means, or the synonym of pernicious is, I do not know what was the exact option, but its synonyms are, according to Google, damaging, destructive, injurious, hurtful, detrimental, deleterious, dangerous, adverse, inimical, unhealthy, unfavorable, bad, evil, baleful, weak, malign, malevolent, malignant, noxious, poisonous, cancerous, corrupting, ruinous, deadly, lethal, fatal, malefic, maleficent, pestilent, pestilential, baneful, pestiferous. Means harmful. By thumb rule, the meaning of pernicious is harmful or deadly. Burn candle on both ends means use things properly. No veto power of country in United Nations Secretary Council is of Canada. Headquarter of Transparency International is in Berlin, Germany. Rotras Fort was constructed by Sher Shah Suli. I think it is near the Jhelum. Rotras Fort was constructed by Sher Shah Suri, and he has made it after his defeat by a Mughal Empire Humayun in 1541. Following his defeat of Mughal Empire, Sher Shah Suri defeated Humayun in 1541, and Sher Shah Suri built a strong fortified complex at Rotras. Place was named as Rotras, and it is a strategic site in north or Jhelum, or what is known in Pakistan, north of Pakistan, or Jhelum city of Pakistan. It is also the UNESCO World Heritage Site. Rotras Fort is also a UNESCO heritage site. Sex is determined by male, female, other options. Right answer was male. Sex is determined by male. Physical appearance is phenotype. and if you will see the pictures, these are the pictures of Rohtras Fort, and it is the photo of the headquarters of Transparency International. It is in Berlin. These are the photos of shrimps. The question was asked that they belong to crustaceans. These shrimps belong to, and it is written on the tomb of the Jahangir, whose tomb is located in around the Lahore. I think it's Sheikhupura, but we have to select Lahore. These are the photos of the tomb of Jahangir. Jahangir has not allowed to make the dome on his tomb, so his tomb do not have any dome. It is one of the best pictures of the tomb of Jahangir. And it is the procedure to insert the chest tube. The chest tube is inserted into the thoracic cavity. There is a collecting device that collects or drains the fluid. It is the syringe from which the blood, from which the bell is capable to make its sound. It is written on the tomb of Jahangir. I think it is Markad Manur Al Hazrat Nuruddin Muhammad Jahangir Badshah. It is written on the tomb of Jahangir. It is the tomb of Jahangir.